getting out of here is dangerous. It's dangerous, vicious dog.
Just gonna, can I ring you back, Chris? I've just got the vet doing a vet check. Alright.
It's, which would be more likely than this?
I'm Lovo, can you manage?
Yeah, we can do it. Trying to eat my stethoscope as we check
out. I can't eat my toes. And I tell you, they've got sharp, blooming teeth.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, little girl.
Alright then, kitty.
That's how it goes. The warm we're keeping. Basically, we're checking for what? Heart murmurs, any entropia?
Yeah, heart murmurs, entropia, and I was just checking the mouth just to make sure, you know, if you had any deformities in there, you'd know about that by now. But
yeah, usually see milk coming down nostril. I had one once with a cleft palate and we had to put it to sleep. She was so clean that milk coming back down the nostrils.
Yeah.
In the space of 3 days, they can put on 2-3 pounds. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Come on, Dax. The only boy.
You're on your own, mate.
Yeah. And it goes to this doggy camp up at Tingley, you know, that pets.
Oh, right.
Pets,
oh,
well, I
yeah.
Forget what they call it.
Yeah,
and I think if
now,
I
yeah.
don't think they allow unneutered balls.
Oh, right.
But I think she said that. Did the receptionist mention a microchip?
Microchip,
one?
Yeah, I've got a microchip.
That's good. It's just the one way of keeping.
All right, fair enough.
Come on, Dolly. Come on, good girl. Let me know. How do you want it? Is that?
That's fine, yeah.
I send the form off?
It's up to you. I can leave it with you or we'll
leave it with me, love, because we're not finalised the name.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's sort of.
Have you got a pen handy?
Yeah.